realize something. If we have been dealing with these things, then I bet lots of people have.
The amygdala is a part of the limbic system, which is responsible for our survival instincts, emotions, and memory.